11 current temperature outside. Look at that, looking frosty. And smelling it too, 29 degrees in Reno. Well, it is Tasty Thursday, and that means Colin Smith with Roundabout Catering is here to talk about a delicious
Morning.
Meal and basically feed us, too. Let's
Absolutely.
Be honest that's, about what, this.
I think I'm here to feed you guys every Thursday, but that's okay.
So this is one of those, listen, we're building up to a huge kitchen day, if you will, for
Absolutely.
Thanksgiving. And you're here with a few sides that kind of multitask.
Mm-hmm. So what we did was we basically, you know, all through Thanksgiving, we have got all these things we make and we build.
Yeah.
So what we thought we would do is we'd start showing you sides up until, you know, in a week, couple of weeks now, we'll do the turkeys and everything. So we made a cranberry and apple chutney. It's got fresh cinnamon sticks in it. It's got, what's cool thing about this is as you cook the cranberries, you add the apple disappears and thickens it.
So yes, you don't need to do the cornstarch or anything
nope,
like that.
Nothing like that.
And you did. We've done something with you before and with the cranberries. It's amazing because you think, oh, you know, this bag of cranberries and a few spices, it is not going to taste good because they are so bitter.
Sure.
And in fact, once you cook them down, yep. This is one of my favorite dishes that yep. you make. I
and
love
then
the cranberries.
And we can take that same chutney and we just took a little brie and put it on some toast, little toast points, and put the chutney right on top of it for a simple appetizer.
Yeah. So multi-use here. Use it for a later, but this is your first appetizer. Mm-hmm. Then everybody comes in and you're
absolutely.
I mean, brie. Hello.
And yeah. And this will last. You can make it today for Thanksgiving. It lasts a long time.
Love that.
The next thing we did is we did a chanterelle mushroom and pear stuffing. Great idea with the stuffing. We made a little turkey sausage on here.
Yeah.
So it still stays pretty healthy.
And the stuffing is not easy. Everybody's like, oh, just throw the stuffing. It's not. It, honestly,
the trick to doing
me,
stuffing is if you take stuffing and you think of it as two parts. Make a soup. Add the bread.
Okay.
Make a soup, add the bread. Any kind of flavor you can get out of that soup is going to be in the bread, then you stuff it in the duck.
Love it.
Or in this case, a duck. Stuffed duck.
Okay, and this is what you have here, right?
Yeah,
in case you want something different.
Yeah, sure. In case you want to do something different, Sierra Meat done this duck to us this morning, so we said, beautiful. All right, let's roast a duck. It looks beautiful. It's
yeah,
fun.
It looks beautiful, and it's also, yeah, very tasty.
Oh, yeah,
very,
for sure.
You know, especially with all the fat. It's got, let's be honest, it's got a lot of fat on it. It absolutely tastes amazing.
It does.
Another good option
that
for
it. That is delicious.
Yeah, that is delicious. We're going to have to break into that. And these are really just some of the really simple ingredients
mm-hmm.
that you have.
Sure.
Stuff, this is not that, you know, like, you know, you don't have to. We were joking saying you were doing this crazy French, you know, additions
yeah.
to it. But this is oranges, apples, cinnamon, ginger, onion, super easy, little parsley.
Little parsley. You can throw a little tarragon in there if you want. You know, whatever. What is your favorite herb? That's the thing about cooking. You can just run with it and do what you want with it.
Yeah,
it doesn't have to be a set.
Add your own flavor. As opposed mm-hmm. to getting something out of a bag that's already got the flavor set,
right.
like
and
it or not, it's what you're stuck with.
Absolutely. And then everybody knows it's out of a bag because it tastes just like everybody else's stuffing. So throw a little something in there
and
make it fun.
And also, and just real quickly, if you're offering up to people, are you doing that this year? If you'd like to get something for Thanksgiving, you're offering
sure.
sides?
Yeah. Yeah. Just give us a call. Give us a call at Roundabout. We can hook you up with some sides or
yeah.
whatever you need. And we're doing all kinds of donations and things like that. So.
Awesome. Love it, Colin. Thank you so much for
absolutely.
Being here. Some
happy
great
birthday
options.
To my wife.
Yeah.
My
Mary Beth, happy birthday to you. All right. Over to Tim.
All right, well, good morning to you. You know what the viewers at home don't realize is that food is about 15 minutes this way, right in my peripheral vision, and the smell is amazing, just not distracting at all.